Thanks for coming. I'm Henrik. I'm from Sweden, and it's the first time I'm in India, so it's very fun to be here. I'm wondering, this is a case study I'm going to be talking about. It's a 60-person project that I was involved in. Is that a big project? How many here think 60 people, that's a big project in your experience? Curious, yeah. Okay, that's about one-third of the room, yeah. How many think that's a really tiny, puny little project? Yeah? Fewer like active people. Right. What about the rest of you?
Media.
Okay, yeah.
Media for people.
You could almost be Swedish. Swedish is always about media. We actually have milk, which is like medium fat milk, and everything's about, and that's the most popular one. Yeah, everything has to be medium. Yeah, the reason why I made a case study out of this was because I learned a lot. And it was actually the first time I saw a successful project at that scale. Personally, I hear other people talking about it. But personally, just never seen projects succeed once you get around that size for some reason. And that, of course, begs the question, what is a successful project? I'm going to use Alistair Coburn's very simple rule of thumb. It's actually not about if the project was successful, but if was the way we worked successful? Was the method successful? He spent a lot of time traveling around the world, meeting teams, and deciding, is the way they work working, right? And he concluded that, and the way he measured that was basically by checking two questions. Number one, did they deliver? Because if it didn't, it probably wasn't successful. But did they actually deliver? The second was, the people who were in the project and stakeholders, would they consider using the same way of working next project, right? And if yes and yes, then successful, right? Because sometimes you have projects like, yeah, we delivered, but we never ever want to work that way again. Right? And it probably wasn't a very good approach. So this was one of those projects that, yes, we delivered, and yes, we made an impact. We had, the product pretty much delivered the impact that we hoped it would. And the people in the project were like, we want to work like this every project in the future. And that's the first time I've heard people say that after such a big project. So that's why I wanted to capture what did we do and when, what did we learn. So that's what this is. It's a story about what we learned. And it's by no means a perfect project. We had our share of problems. But relatively speaking, it was one of the more successful projects that I've seen. So I've tried to capture some of the things that I think helped us. So a bit of context. This was Swedish. It was a government project. So not only was it a fairly successful project, it was a fairly successful government project. What? How often do you hear those two words in the same sentence?